Hello everyone and welcome to my story club show. Dear students, today I am here with a new story for you. Since last 20 days we are taking a new story every day, and I think this story is helping my students to learn English, because every story is a moral story, or every story is a motivational story, and this story is teaching us motivational lessons, or these stories are teaching us moral lessons, and that's why they are very beneficial to improve our behavior, and they are very beneficial to improve our English also. Today also I am here with a new story, and the title of the story is You Grow by Dreams. Dear friends, once there was a very rich businessman, and one day one TV channel was taking his interview, and in that interview that person who was taking interview asked him a question: how do you do so much in your lifetime? Means, how did you grow so much in your life, or how did you grow your business in your lifetime so much? How did you become so big businessman? And then he answered, I grow in my life by dreams. And he said, the 28th president of US, Woodrow Wilson, he had said that people grow by dreams, and it is said that all the big men, or all the big businessmen, or all the great persons, they grow by dreams. And so the businessman wanted to tell us that all of us should dreams. What was his habit? He told in the interview about his habit. He said that he used to dream his dreams at night. When he used to go to bed, he would dream his dreams. And when he would wake up in the morning, he used to find out the ways to fulfill his dreams. Or he would go on the way which will help him to fulfill his dream or to complete his dream. And he said many people met him, and when that businessman used to tell about his dreams to those people, then those people would reply him, no, it is impossible for you, no, you cannot do this. These were the reply of his friends or other people's. But he was firm on his dream. He did not listen to those people, because those people's thinking was negative. And the thinking of this big businessman was positive. He used to dream. He used to lose his mind. And he used to dream at evening time. And when he would woke up, he used to think what dream he had seen last night. And then during daytime, he used to find out the way to fulfill his dream. And so he wanted to give us message that first of all, we should dream. And after dreaming, then we should try to find out the ways to complete our dreams. Then many people will meet us, they will steal our dreams. But don't allow those people. People around us, they steal our dreams, or they tell us, no, it is not possible for you. It is impossible for you. You cannot do this. You cannot do that. But don't listen to them. You should have your dream in your mind, and you should always try to find out the ways to fulfill your dreams. That is very important. Hope what you have to hope. Dream what you have to dream. Sing a song which you want to sing. And go on your way. And always be positive. If you are positive and if you will keep yourself away from negative thinking people, you can achieve your dreams. You have to protect your dreams. Means we have to protect our dreams in bad time. In bad time, people forget their dreams. But in bad time, we have to nourish our dreams. We have to keep our dreams with us in bad time also. During the calamities also, we have to keep our dreams with us. And when there is sunshine, means when there are good days for us, at that time, we can fulfill our dreams. So, dear friends, the moral of the story is that if you wanted to become a great person in life, or if you wanted to become a big person in life, then first of all, your dreams should be big. And there are some people, they are only dreamers. They just dream. But they don't do action to fulfill their dreams. Or they don't find out the way to fulfill their dreams. Then for such type of people, they cannot achieve their dreams. If you wanted to achieve your dream, then first thing is you should dream at night. And next day, you should try to find out the way to fulfill that dream. You will say that, sir, our dreams are very big, but we don't have instruments to fulfill these dreams. We also want to become a big businessman, but we don't have a capital to do a business. Or we don't have money to do business. We have ideas, but due to lack of money, we can't do that business. At that time, you have to start from a small business. And you have to use your ideas in your mind. When you will use ideas in your mind at that time, it will definitely help you to achieve your dream or to fulfill your dream. We have seen many great men or many rich men. They were not rich by birth they were not the heir of rich men. Initially, they were very small people. It means they were very poor people. But they had new ideas. They had new dreams. And they worked hard. Or they followed new ways to achieve their dreams. And that's why they have become now great persons. They have become very rich persons. So, dear students, today's message of the story is that we should dream. We should nourish our dream. We should keep our dream. We should protect our dream. And when the atmosphere is good or atmosphere is suitable to fulfill your dream, at that time, we should not give up the chance. We should know the chance. We should have capacity to know the chance. And when there is a chance or when there is an opportunity, at that time, we should try to achieve our dream. And remember one thing. Dreamers become great persons in life. So, we should dream, and for fulfilling dreams, action also is very important. So that today's message is that dreamers become great persons in life. That's it. If you like this video, please like it, share it, comment on it. And if you have not subscribed my channel, then subscribe it. And remember, we have to dream and we have to do action, or we have to find out the ways to fulfill our dreams. Look at me, my idea. Look at my idea. Every day I am making a video and I am uploading this video on YouTube. Because my dream is that I have to teach English to many students at a time. In the classroom, if I will teach students in the classroom, I can teach at maximum 500 to 600 students at a time. But with the help of YouTube channel, I can teach to lakhs of people, to lakhs of students or millions of students via YouTube. This is my dream. I wanted to teach lakhs of students at a time with the help of YouTube. And I am trying. I am on my way. And I am positive. Every day my subscribers are increasing. And that's why it is giving me motivation. And that's why I am making videos every day. I am dreaming. I am dreaming every day that today my subscribers will increase, and they are increasing. So tomorrow I am getting inspiration to make new video. So this is my dream, and I am on the way of my dream. So whatever your dream is, you have to nourish it, you have to protect it, and you have to try to fulfill your dream. And my best wishes are with you. One day you will become successful in your life. One day your dreams will come true. But don't quit. Don't give up dreams because of situation. Sometimes there are bad situations in our life, and when bad situation comes in our life, at that time we become disappointed or we quit our dreams. We give up our dreams. But dear friends, remember, don't give permission, situation to affect your dreams or to affect your dreams. So we have to protect our dreams, we have to nourish our dreams, and we have to bring our dreams in truth. And my wishes are with you. Thanks a lot. That's it.